Hey, bro.
Hi.
Excuse me, lady. My wife paid you, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Good.
Have a good weekend.
You bet. Ciao.
Ciao, ciao.
Maida! Maida! I'm picking up Slavko now. Could be a bit late.
Don't worry. I'm going with Anela and the girls. I'll see you there.
Ciao. Hey, did you put the beers in the cart?
Yes, your beers are safe.
Oh, Bruno, I'm sorry.
It's okay. Nice business.
Good, yeah. Very good.
But I'll just count it. Okay. See you next week. Mr. Selimovic, good morning.
I've told him he should go to the police.
Yes, and end up paying them more than I pay Zia.
He never listens. Your tickets?
You boys should be out there competing in Barcelona.
No Yugoslavia, no team. I just want to be at the Olympics.
Mr., Mrs., and Miss Selimovic, Slavko Stanic, and still doesn't know who he's taking?
Slavko? He doesn't know what he's doing in 3 hours' time, never mind 3 months. Thanks. Ciao, Natasha.
Ciao.
Have a good weekend.
Yeah, ciao.
Where is it? Here?
No! Hey, look! It's here. Hey, Vlado!
Slavko!
You make me late, huh?
Barcelona!
Now the weekend begins.
Yeah. We're gonna have a great time. You should have got that watermelon, huh?
I told you.
No, I think that's my cue to call it a day. Just can't seem to keep my hands still.
Well, I hope your patients don't hear you say that. Okay, back another 25 meters.
Are you kidding?
Yeah, come on. Miso!
So have some bread.
Stop it.
What's happening up there?
They're shooting olives.
Back here. 22. 23.
You need some beer.
Mm-hmm.
No. I mean, come on.
Got it.
Hey. Something.
Coming to Barcelona with me.
That's now six you've got coming.
Is it six?
Oh, Mom, I don't have to eat the potatoes.
Thanks.
Yes.
Hey, Slavko, if you're looking for someone to take to the Olympics.
Oh. That's not nice.
Why don't you ask Natasha if she wants to go with you? You know, the girl from the travel agency.
Natasha!
Come on, I'm not looking for a wife.
She's a nice girl.
That's what I mean.
Natasha! What's going on here?
I don't know.
What are they doing?
What's going on?
You must show me your papers.
I don't have to show you anything.
You're now in the Serbian Republic of Bosnia. Your papers.
Since when?
It was declared by Radovan Karadzic this morning.
Don't be ridiculous. Karadzic has nothing to do with us. Drive on.
I must see your ID. Your nationality.
Yugoslavian. Good night. Idiot.
I can't believe these soldiers. What do they think they are doing?
Get up. Get out of the car.
It's okay, I'll deal with it. Give me the 1,000.
You're not giving him money.
Just let him deal with it.
Slavko Stanic, Serbian from Banja Luka, now living in Sarajevo. These are friends of mine. They're just taking me home.
I see.
I was going to buy some of Napoleon's best cognac tonight to celebrate the news. Why don't you celebrate with me?
I think I will.
Okay, take care.
You too.
Bye. Okay, let's go.
Vlado, what if Maida and Amala had been traveling back on their own? I mean, with me, okay. I have my Serbian ID, but two Muslim women on their own with the kids. It's worrying.
No, they'll be gone in the morning. The UN can't allow that to go on. Huh?
I hope you're right. Good night, sweetheart. Hey.
Good night.
Sleep.
Night.
Well.
Are you sure you've got everything for school tomorrow?
Yes, Mom.
Bye. All right.
Good night.
Don't stay up all night.
Night.
I won't.
Night. You're a good girl, Leila.
Thank you for the weekend.
It's a pleasure. Ciao.
Night.
I have to put it, first of all, in this hand, okay? But...
Oh, it's gone!
Yeah. Wait a minute.
Oh.
Where is it?
Oh, it's here!
No, it's here. Too fast!
Come on, music off, lights out.
Bye.
Night. Sweet dreams.
Bye-bye.
No talking late, okay?
I'm going to bed.
See you later.
Night, Slavko.
Night, Maida.
Ah, for me?
Them all stuffed in the drawer, so I thought.
Where shall I hang it? young.
Mm-hmm.
That was Budapest, right?
Yeah.
600 meters. Good shooting. I knew you'd have to include that one. So why now?
I just wanted you to have it.
When Bosnia's parliament voted for independence from Yugoslavia, Bosnian Serb leader Radovan Karadžić warned of violent consequences.
Ovo nije dobro što vi radite. Ovo je put na koji vi hoćete da izvedete Bosnu I Hercegovinu.
Now Bosnia is independent, and there's growing concern that violence, even open war, could erupt, fueled by old ethnic hatreds that are again emerging as Yugoslavia disintegrates. In Sarajevo, many believed peace would prevail. Muslims, Croats, and Serbs have lived comfortably together in the Bosnian capital for decades, forging friendships and intermarrying. But the mountains that ring Sarajevo, where the Winter Olympics were held just 8 years ago, are now controlled by Bosnian Serb militias with heavy weapons.
1 kilometer and a half from Sarajevo. But we don't shoot. We try to just to keep peace and not to control the surrounding of Sarajevo.
You could take Sarajevo tomorrow, couldn't you?
Anytime. We could take it anytime.
Bosnian Serb politicians still talk of peace, and they're denying reports that Muslims and Croats are now being forced at gunpoint to leave their villages.
We
can't achieve anything by war. We don't want to take the other villages, or the other towns, or to impose any solution. We just want to be free, to be as independent as the others.
But more and more Sarajevans don't believe Karadžić wants peace. Fearing the worst, they're abandoning their city.
Found my book, Dad.
Hmm?
Found my book.
Good.
You had it. Ready? Bye, Mama. Thank you for having me.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Leila. Stay whenever you want.
Bye.
Bye.
40, 50, 60. Okay.
Better me 70 Dutch marks.
Think we should be leaving?
I don't know. I mean, I can't leave the hospital, but. Maybe I should be getting Amala and Leila away. See you later.
I'm sure that a lot of what is happening is because people are getting on the bandwagon and creating chaos just to make an easy buck. And it's our fear that they're living off. I think it's important to let them know that we will not be frightened out of our homes.
Yes, I know. But it's not that, Mr. Selimovic. My boyfriend's Serbian, and he's been called up into the army. That's why we want to live.
I see.
He doesn't want to fight.
No. I can understand that. I'll keep your job for you.
Thank you.
Of course. Oh, good. Who can I report it to? Nobody's interested.
Serbs are being forced to make. In Zvornik, people are fleeing with only the clothes they're wearing. There are reports of young men being murdered or taken hostage. Panic is gripping Sarajevo.
Look, it's Ziyak. Do you know how much he's charging for one can of petrol? 200 Deutschmarks.
The only way to get petrol is to buy it from the gangs that are running the black market that suddenly developed.
Hey.
So petrol prices are
high. That's our car.
The normal
it can't be.
It is, look, selling our car on TV.
Hi.
Would you believe it?
But so far, there
have
been no
played last night.
People here are desperately hoping that...
That is outrageous. That is outrageous. I should have taped it.
What's happened?
Ziyak, he stole my car this morning. And he's just been selling it on TV just now. It's just been on.
Talking in a high voice isn't going to bring it back.
No point in having a car now, anyway. You're not letting anyone through the roadblocks.
Well, we got through last time, didn't we?
It's different now.
Have you been called up?
Yeah.
So what are you going to do about it?
I go tomorrow.
Why?
He's been called up.
You don't have to join Karadzic's army. There are plenty of Serbs who are draft dodging. Misha isn't going.
Misha's a doctor. And I wouldn't want Misha in my army.
What will you be doing?
Cadet training.
And if they start firing those guns on the hillsides, where are you going to be then?
Whatever, they're not pointing at me.
Firing them?
He said he's cadet training.
I have nothing to do with the artillery.
Perhaps you should have. Then you could tell your commanding officer to take his tanks off our hillsides. I don't like guns pointing at me. Some idiot might set one off.
You can't get sucked into all this, Slavko. Those guys calling themselves generals are madmen. They call me Muslim. They call you Serb. We're Yugoslav.
You have to get out.
What they got you doing, huh? Training kids to shoot on us?
I can get you 3 plane tickets out of the city.
You're family to us. You belong to Sarajevo, not to those idiots up in the hills living out their stupid history books.
How much?
What?
For the tickets, I can hear.
10,000 Deutschmarks.
10,000 Deutschmarks? Where to, New Zealand?
Vienna.
10,000 Deutschmarks for Vienna.
That's cheap. People are paying twice that price.
How much are you getting out of it?
I don't get anything. Just want you to get out of the city.
And what the hell would we do in Vienna? Be refugees?
No. We are not going to be refugees. That is third world stuff. This is Sarajevo, not Somalia. We're Europeans, for God's sake.
We can go on to Stockholm and stay with Anders and his wife.
Can't arrive on Anders' doorstep and say, hi, we're refugees now. We'd like to move into your house for the next 20 years.
He's spent 15 years building up his business. And I have worked overtime every week of those 15 years to live the life we do, so nobody is going to take it away from us now.
The moment we walk away, we lose everything. This is our home.
I think you should leave.
I'm just trying to warn you, Maida.
Listen to me. We don't get our wages until... unless we start fighting. A lot of hungry soldiers, Vladdy. That's why you should take those tickets. You may have everything to lose. We have nothing to lose.
You know the most important thing in the world to me is that you, Maida and Nadja are safe.
Yeah.
See you around.
Sarajevo is now cut off from the rest of the world, encircled by Bosnian Serb machine guns, artillery,
if
and
they
tanks.
Fire just one of those guns up on the hillside,
so far, none
they will have destroyed themselves. It's just like what happened in the Gulf. The Americans will come. Straight at them.
But the only response from the Bosnian Serb leadership today was silence.
Thank you.
I should make a run for missions.
No, I don't want to go anywhere.
We can't stay here.
Come on. Come on. Let's go. Stay close.
Slavka. I want to find out about those tickets. I think I should do that.
Leila, never, ever go out on your own again. Make sure either me or your dad are with you. Do you hear?
That goes for you, Nadja.
Not until those tanks are gone. And don't ever use the elevator. Here, try this on.
The lines are down.
Dominant positions on the hills rising above Sarajevo, Bosnian Serb gunners can precisely target most of the streets and buildings in the city. Snipers are now operating from positions along the front lines, shooting anyone in their sights. And for the people of Sarajevo, there is no escape from a city that's become a shooting gallery. The roads out are closed, and the airport is held by Bosnian Serb forces. They overran it yesterday using tanks to crush any opposition. Now Sarajevans must either surrender their city or try to defend it.
Control the black market, start an army. That's what he's doing.
Ziyak's militia. Opportunistic mother.
This is the magazine. This is how, where you load it. And then you get ready to shoot. You put the safety. Always be careful. And you never put.
Dear Layla, my best friend ever in the whole world. This is my first report to you from the front line. The electricity and water are still off, but Dad found some useless plastic stuff to put across the window. Oh, old Teddy has got a cut on his nose, but otherwise the Solomovich family is just fine. Where are you sleeping? I'm not allowed in my beds anymore. And Dad said we're not going down to the basement because he thinks we'll be safer where we are. Great. Let's hope he's right. We're dead.
I'm sorry.
Where are you going?
Get an ambulance, quick.
Young Malik's out there with the rifle. He doesn't have a chance.
Nadja, come away.
Malik, no time for mistakes. Like that. You're going to be on the front line in Dobrynya. Chetnik shooting at you.
That should do it.
Here, first house. Vlado!
Nebojša.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Everyone's in.
Okay. The Serbs are way back here, no problem. So, Abram, Samir, Malik, and Dusko, maybe Nova Street.
Ah.
bježu s druge strane, ne mogu!
Malik.
Malik! Come on! Forward, for God's sake! Malik! Get forward, you idiot! You have to get forward into the house! Malik!
No.
Sarajevo suburbs have become battlegrounds. Civilians are being caught in the crossfire. Here in Dobrynja, the fighting is particularly vicious. It's a predominantly Muslim district next to the Serb-controlled airport. Its streets are now a killing zone. 9 of the 25 men in just one unit defending Dobrynja have died in the last few days. One of the many tragedies of this conflict is that it's turned neighbor against neighbor. People who were once friends are killing each other. And the international community appears powerless.
Hello?
Vlado. How are you?
Slavko. I tried calling you.
How are my da, Nadja?
Yeah, they're here. They're fine.
Good. I'm really glad to hear that.
Where are you?
Well, out of it.
Where?
I told you to take those tickets.
Yeah. Yeah, you were right.
I can still get you out. Maybe your last chance, Vlado. You've got to take it this time.
Go on.
Go and see Natasha. You know Natasha from the travel agency?
Yeah, of course I know her, yeah.
I've given her details of a route you can take. And a special pass to get you through the checkpoint. It's totally safe, but you have to go today. Vyacheslava Street, C block, 340. You've got that? 340, Vyacheslava Street.
Lieutenant Stanic, sir.
Okay. God's sake, Vlado, you go this time. Okay, I'll come. Promise me now. You get the hell out of there.
You should take Nadja and go.
On our own?
I can't leave now. I'm needed here.
Oh, across the mountains on our own? What if it's a trap?
He wouldn't do that to us. He wants you to be safe.
I'm not going anywhere without you.
No, and I'm not going to go anywhere without Layla.
We stay together, Vlado.
Okay, let's see what we have.
Good shooting. Mm-hmm.
Good. What are you trying to do? Shoot his thing off?
Come here, I'll show you.
Okay, you're now trained snipers. Tomorrow, you'll be going to the front line in Sarajevo.
One.
To the districts.
Two. And
of Kubavica, to Dobrinja, Nadjarici, Alepajno Polje. Men, women, children.
You keep a little breath inside you to keep you still, and then you will become one with your target.
You see a target, you fire. Your job is to terrorize, okay? Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
I'd rather my team didn't shoot in Alepajno Polje.
Why? You have friends there? We all have friends there. But we are Serbs. We are fighting for our families. We are shooting for everything and everyone we have lost. For all our suffering. Meet Slavko Stanic, the best shooter in Yugoslavia. Oh, tomorrow, his boys will show us what they can do in Sarajevo.
Hi! Happy hey. Birthday!
Thank Happy you. Birthday!
Chocolate!
Hi. Oh, wow.
Hello.
See you. Hello. So, how does it feel to be a teenager?
She hates being called
up. Hello. Hello. Come on in. Okay.
Right. Oh, this is great.
Do you guys want beer?
Oh, fantastic.
You guys want beer?
Yes.
Sure.
No, no, no. No. I want you get home.
No, no, no. Wait, now.
Yes.
No, no, no.
Save it.
No, I want to.
Nadia, can you put this on the piano, please? Thank you. Where did you get all this stuff?
Don't ask.
How much did it cost? That's the question. You have to celebrate the birthday, huh?
Yes, to resistance.
Pizza!
Wow. One with tuna
How
and
about
one pepperoni that? Special.
Look at that, Leila.
Oh. Smiley, you want beer?
I have a bottle.
Eat everybody.
Yeah, come on. Go for it.
So?
What?
Have you heard from Slavko?
Yeah, he called.
Yeah?
In fact, he offered us an escape room.
Escape room? What sort of escape route?
Yeah, a route out to the cities. He said he had some friends on a checkpoint. Nadia.
Thank you, Dad.
So, when are you going? No, we didn't take it. It was just for that day.
Are you crazy? Why the hell not? We have dying people dumped in the corridors of the hospital every day, and we can't treat them. This is only the beginning.
Vlado did tell us we should leave. It was me who said no. I wanted us to stay together.
Of course you did. And Vlado should have said thank you, but go.
For God's sake, Vlado, we're talking about survival here.
If anything happens to any of us, you know what I'm talking about. Nothing matters more than survival.
You want to survive? You have to fight for it. That's why I have to stay.
Sure, but Nadia doesn't, Maida doesn't. What reason on earth could there be for keeping them here? You could have taken my car. You could have taken Amala and Leila with you. I would give anything to get them out. Anything!
I'm sorry. Let's cheers the birthday girl.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Does it cost an hour for a woman? My friend getting desperate over here.
For Muslims, 100 Deutschmarks.
Then tell your sister I owe her 50.
You maniac, what are you trying to do?
Kill me?
Hello, best friend ever. Me again. I spent half my life waiting for my mother, and here I am waiting for her again.
Come on, let's go. Go on. We'll go by the market, okay?
Okay.
Here, take this. Wait for me, Leila.
Come on now. Can we stop at Nadia's on the way?
No, I want to come back and do the laundry.
Oh, but I want to give you the tip.
Oh, the battery's not run out on that thing yet.
Where are the wheels?
Oh, I'd forgotten them. Would you go back and... Oh, it doesn't matter, I'll get them. You wait here.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, come on, where is it? Leila, have you seen the cart?
No, Mom.
You had it last.
Hello, best friend ever. As I was saying, I spent half my life waiting for my mother, and here I am waiting for her again. I was going to use this tape up at the water tank.
I'm not going insane. I'm fine. Come on, let's go. Come on. Leila. Come on, Leila. No, Leila. No, God, no. Please, God, no.
Yeah.
must call Misho.
We'll be at the hospital.
I call him.
No, I don't want him to know.
You have to know, Amber.
No.
This is not the empty building into fire. That's what's happened. They must have taken the building.
She's going to be all right. It's all right.
Vlado.
Just get out of here. I don't ever want to see you again.
Can't bury her at the cemetery.
Why not?
It's full. And no one will go to Barra because of the snipers.
I'm not staying here to see my daughter murdered.
Where are you going?
Across the city. An apartment in Kosovo. It belongs to a couple who have left, so we can use it until the end of the war.
Hello, best friend ever.
Misho gone for Amala and Layla. But now Amala wants to be near the grave.
Hello, best friend ever.
He found it for them the morning she was shot.
Now, why do you have to tell me that?
I'm just telling you that he's managed
no,
to...
No, you're not!
Will you stop playing that freaking tape?
She can play it if she wants to!
You're only telling me that because that's what I should have done.
No, I'm not. He heard about
and
it
he? He is only doing this now to show me up.
Do you think showing you up is on his mind the day he's buried his daughter? Every time you get it wrong!
Oh, what do I get wrong?
Misho understood the situation all along, right from the beginning, and you never did. You were blind.
And who told you to take that route out when Slavko phoned?
It was too late by then.
Well, Misho didn't think so.
How could I leave you when you are on the front line?
Well, you're leaving me now.
If you can't see where I'm going now.
No, I do. Go on, go on, do it.
Shove off.
Yes, I will.
What a good man he is, huh? What humility on the day he's burying his own daughter to think of you and Nadja.
Yes, he is a good man.
I mean it! How the hell can he still be a good man?
Go away.
How are your boys doing in Sarajevo?
They're okay.
You got to keep an eye on them.
Don't worry, I'll keep them sharp.
This is easy. We can burn every Muslim's house in Bosnia. But there'll be no Serbia. Unless we take Sarajevo. So, which house you want? Pick any house. We'll save one for you. Hey, hey! Stop, stop, back! Back up!
Say goodbye. My family was 10 times worse than this.
Get them out of here.
We have more snipers. They are targeting the apartment on
Russia. What are you calling me for?
To do something about it.
Why? Are your sales going down?
Everybody in the estate has to use the streets sometime during the week. And all the victims are people going to the water truck. Do you need?
There's no one shooting at us from inside the estate. So they've got to be in those buildings over there. You're looking for anything? Any change in light or shadow? Cigarette smoke? Anything?
Okay.
They've got to be there somewhere.
Yes, forward! Moving.
Have to be seeing at least one of them.
We're not seeing anything.
Get them into the car.
You find these murderers, Vlado.
Do you know where Dr. Kovacevic is?
I read him, sir.
The bodies of two women shot in the head in Alapashnopolye were brought in this afternoon. Can you give me an autopsy?
Give you an autopsy? Who do you think you are?
We need to find out from where they were shot.
You think we have time for autopsies?
Please, any information, anything. Look, I'm doing what I can.
You have to wait in reception like everyone else.
Malik, how are you?
Vlado, hi. I'm okay.
Thanks.
Girl, 13.
Entered the front of the cranium here. There is a clean hole in the outer layer and a shattering of the inner layer, but it got no further than the brain. The diameter of the wound.
Wouldn't the bullet normally pass through the head?
Don't you know that? You're the one who does the shooting. Aside from which part of the body you are hitting, I would have thought it depends on the distance the bullet travels. The bullet passed through Layla's head.
If that information is of any use to you. Therefore, I would surmise that this bullet was at the end of its trajectory. Therefore, shot from a long distance. You've had your 2 minutes. The bullet.
What? It killed her.
That's 500-600 meters away. Shooting through buildings. Everyone killed has been shot in the head. It's not possible.
I couldn't do it. But it's possible.
Can't you get at him from here?
I only get one chance. If I miss your move, it's another 15 days looking for him. You see that bus on the Serb side?
Yeah.
Now, if I get a position behind that, I can reach him going into the building at the back.
The only way to get behind that bus is crossing the road.
We go under the road. I was wrong. I couldn't get an angle on him.
Natasha here?
No.
Where is she?
She doesn't live here.
I know she lives here.
I don't know who you mean.
Where is she?
Please, I don't know.
Freaking liar!
No!
Freaking liar, where is she?
Please, I don't know.
Tell me one more time that you don't know her, and I will take you to Ziyech, and I will tell him you're an informer.
Please, no.
Now you tell me the truth, and you'll be okay. So is she your girlfriend?
She's my sister.
Go on, take it. You know Slavko Stanic? Did Slavko invite Natasha to go with him to Barcelona? To the Olympics? He did, didn't he? I hoped he would. We were all going together. My wife, my daughter, Slavko, your sister. Is she with him now? Slavko is as a brother to me. He means as much to me as Natasha does to you.
What do you want me to do?
I have to go and see them.
It's impossible.
You just tell me where they're living.
They're up in the hills. Across Ilija. It's impossible to go there now.
Draw me a map. Thank you.
Well, how about that? Come on in.
I was hoping you'd make it. Come in.
How did you know I was coming?
When Natasha's brother called on the CB. If you had called me yourself, I would have told those guys on the hill to hold firing until you were over. Come in. Natasha! Get some water and a towel for our guest.
Give me that.
Come in.
Señoras y señores, ha llegado el momento de rendir tributo a los atletas y oficiales de las 172 delegaciones participantes en estos Juegos de la 25ª Olimpiada. Ellos van a ser ahora las estrellas de esta ceremonia. Mesdames et messieurs, le moment est venu de féliciter les athlètes et les officiels de 172 délégations qui ont participé aux Jeux de la 25ème Olympiade. C'est eux qui comptent à l'honneur ce soir.
Hi.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will now pay homage to the athletes and officials of the 172 delegations which have taken part in the games of the 25th Olympiad. They are the stars of the ceremony.
Why have you come here?
What, to drink? To talk?
Is that true?
Yeah.
Of course it's true. We've never been apart for so long. So, what are you having to drink? Cognac, whiskey, beer, gin, what do you want? Anything you want?
Nothing for me.
Of course you're drinking.
No, not tonight.
You're my guest now, and tonight we're drinking. Natasha, whiskey and ice for my very best friend. And the olives.
Why didn't you shoot me up on the hill?
Why didn't you shoot me?
When?
Just now. Isn't that why you're here, to kill me? That's your job, isn't it? Since your factory closed, your new job? Come on, we should be celebrating. Game of chess. Sweetheart, let's have the chess ball. Whose turn to start?
Okay, you're white.
I'm going to bed. If you're staying, I'll see you in the morning.
Yeah. Good night.
Good night, sweetheart. See you later.
I've never met a girl like her before. Someone who dreams the same as me. I don't want to explain things to her the way I feel, but I think
she loves
me. I tell you, Lado, I'm crazy about her. This is not me playing games here. First time I ever felt right with the world. So we finally made it to the Olympics.
killing women and children on your own street. This is war. You know, you were up on that hill like a little rabbit, a sitting target. I could have had you just like that. But you know I never kill you. Remember that night in Odessa after we won the Paris?
Yeah.
Down on the beach.
What was about all of this?
I want you to leave with Natasha tonight.
Whenever did find out you took our clothes?
You're not listening to me.
I heard you.
Slavko, you've got to stop.
50 years ago, my family was taken from their home, a house like this, by Croat and Muslim
fascists. Yeah, I know what happened. We all know what happened. But didn't we learn anything together? We were friends. How can you find happiness when you're shooting on your own people?
I've got my happiness now.
Layla is dead. You know that? Yeah, she was shot in the head by a sniper.
That wasn't me.
Whoever he was trained by you.
Natasha.
Natasha.
Pack everything we can get in the jeep. We're leaving tonight.
Why?
Don't ask.
But where are we going?
Just do it. We're going away.
Last week's
worried, huh?
Of course.
You spent a lifetime worrying about me.
Where will you go?
You can stop worrying from now on. We're finished, Plato.
No. No, I want you to call me and you let me know where you are. You do that, please.
You said it yourself. It's too late. I hate anything to end.
I know you do. And I've had a lot of tired days because of that over the years.
Been worth it, though.
You go inside, yeah?
Fatigues, black jacket, bulletproof vest. It's all Israeli. We get what we can find. Brandy. Two bottles. French. So, you got him. Well done.
Yes, sir. Can we help you?
What's going on?
We've decided to come to work.
There hasn't been any posts for 2 months. What are you talking about?
This is our job. If we want to come to work, then we will come to work. And no one's gonna stop us.
How did you get here?
Walked.
From Kosovo?
Yes.
So, what time do you finish?
3 o'clock. Are you trying to chat me up? I'll come outside. saw Emily last night. They're gonna give Layla a proper burial when they get the chance. She said Misha wants you to be there.
Hello, best friend ever. I went in the morning to get water. There was shooting by the water truck, but no one was hurt. Zhilko was crying when I told him about you. So you see, he didn't hate you. That's all I can think of today. I'll be better tomorrow.